So back on the issue of the daily briefings, a news briefing for the media by the Center for COVID-19 Situation Administration. We all know that Dr. Thevisin, the spokesman, has been the face of the government in keeping the public informed of the progress in the fight against the pandemic. And as we all know that his daily news briefing at 11 a.m. has become sort of an appointment viewing for both the media and members of the public, eager to find out both good and bad news about what is happening in the country. And Dr. Thevisin himself, a psychiatrist, has certainly won the legion of fans with his clear and concise delivery of the daily updates on the pandemic. His mild but firm manner has also impressed many people. But Kunata, after more than 2 months of non-stop daily press briefings,
right,
he certainly deserves some break, right? At least that's what his bosses think.
Yes.
So starting this Saturday, there will be an addition of a new face to the daily press briefing.
Yes, assistant to Dr. Thevisin Visnuyothin, or we should say deputy spokesperson for COVID-19 Situation Administration. Today, she introduced herself. She's medical doctor, Pat Ying Pan Prapha Yong Trakun. So from now on Saturday and Sunday, people can be watching weekend briefing. We should say it's weekend briefing of how CCSA has monitored and have updated on the situation of COVID-19.
What is interesting about Ms. Pan Prapha is that she is a former beauty queen. She was crowned Miss Thailand in 2008. After graduating in medical science from Chulalongkorn University.
Yeah.
And today she was introduced and briefly took the podium to say that, hello, I'll be seeing you starting this Saturday.
Yes. So it means that from now on, Dr. Thevisin can have some break over the weekend. And there is some like extra sideline point, Khun Thepchai, because Dr. Thevisin also mentioned that he is not interested in participating in politics because someone has speculated whether he would like to jump into politics, and he said no, he wants to concentrate on public health ministry.
Yeah, because of the prominent news coverage he has been getting, so a lot of people tend to think that he would stand a good chance if he decides to go into politics, especially in this context, in the aftermath of the coronavirus. He certainly would get a lot of support from the public. But he made it very clear today that he has no interest in politics, and he certainly is looking forward to the days he would go back to his old job at the public health ministry.
Yeah.